country girl Carrie Underwood performing Martina McBride's hit Independence Day on last night's American Idol finale. It's now America's turn to decide, who will it be? Will it be Carrie or will it be Bo Bice? We'll find out later on tonight. We have a couple of people in, some DJs who've been with us throughout the entire Idol ordeal. I just made that up, the Idol ordeal. And speaking of Bo, speaking of Rockstar Baby, let's just meet some of our... I can't hear, man.
Hey, Kenny, how you doing?
Who are you? Where are you from?
My name is Joe from Brian and Joe at Mix 1065. That's 1065, and Brian's still back at the studio right now. And Kenny, it's great to be here. Thanks very much.
Glasses are a nice touch.
I'm actually kind of throwing in Constantine because I'm really mugging for the camera.
You got to kiss it, though. You got to kiss the camera.
Right, so thanks for letting me be here, man.
Oh, no problem, man. Thank you. Miss Tui, how are you?
Good morning, Kenny. I'm doing well today.
You have all your Idol stuff in your head ready to rock and roll?
Oh, I'm ready to rock and roll.
No, you're not intimidated by this guy. He's got a problem.
Are you kidding me, this guy?
It's going to be fun. Hannah, the always funny and frolical fig, how you doing?
I forgot. He has...
Thank
you very much.
I forgot my Carrie Underwood cowboy hat. I was going to wear that. Wait. Hold on. Let's try these out.
Nice. The TV, you need props, baby. You need props.
I like
TV.
It. It's very good. Can I have these?
Yeah, we'll be using them. So we're going to do
this. I stole them from Dick Goddard.
Dick Goddard gave them to me. So
so it's going to be all Idol all morning with these crazy, wacky folks. We're going to have some more people coming up, too. Just hang on to your hats, folks. It's going to be a fun morning. All right, back to you guys who are down there in the studio.
Just don't let them have any more coffee, Kenny. Thanks.
Coming up on 7 o'clock, that's your time right now. I want to get you caught up on some of the headlines for this Wednesday morning. Police cracked down at an after-prom party, and the whole thing's caught on tape. Now dozens of teenagers are looking at charges this morning.
New details coming to light in a fatal Turnpike shooting. Court documents revealing the story of a broken marriage.
Let's take a live look outside right now, courtesy of one of our Fox cams. Traffic moving along very nicely at hand.
And a doggy with dental problems? Details on this pooch's cosmetic surgery coming up. Hey there, Kenny. How you doing upstairs?
Pretty good. It's the Idol Roundup Roundtable free-for-all, everything you want to call it. Will it be Bo?
Yeah.
Will it be Carrie?
No.
Yes. You see, that's why we brought in experts. All right, when we come back, we're going to do the free-for-all. Fox Idol Unplugged free-for-all. Kicking it with Kenny. Stay with us.
Miss the spectacular conclusion of TV
show. Dog looks great.
Your time right now, 7:21.
And we want to check in with Kenny Crumpton, who is hanging out with his radio friends today, talking about Idol.
Hey, good morning, Kenny.
Good morning. I'm just wondering if the dog had dental coverage on somebody's plan.
Yeah, no kidding.
Only in California,
only
baby.
In California.
Huh? Gotta love it. All right, so it's the Fox. What are we calling this thing?
Roundtable.
Thank you. Well, we're calling it something else. We're calling it the free-for-all. Thank you, Casey. Fox free-for-all. Okay, Kim Sills joins us. How you doing, Kim?
I'm good. It was a great night.
Yeah, it was a great night. Well, speaking of, let's just go to the clips right now. We're going to show you Bo and Carrie because last night was their night for to just really just shine. Okay, Carrie, what are we thinking? Well, we started with you, Kim. What did you think about her performance?
I think Carrie was awesome. She was no doubt awesome. I mean, you can debate. You know, she's great, and I think she really played ball last night. If you want to tell the truth, she played ball. I don't know if Bo can pull it out.
Okay, Craig, I know you're a Carrie fan.
I'm a Carrie fan. I wouldn't have said that many weeks ago. I wasn't pulling for Carrie. But I think it's a coin toss. Great performance, and I like the dress, too. It was nice.
Yeah. We got that in the back for you, Craig. Jen Tui, what are your comments?
Well, the necklace was great, too. You should mention that. Carrie gives me goosebumps. Of course, Kenny. Carrie was great. She gives me goosebumps when she sings. Bo's good, too. Definitely a coin toss, but I my vote goes with Carrie.
I'm looking for the passion, Joe. I'm looking for the passion.
Yeah,
I see.
You're about to find it. I thought that last night was the worst show I've ever seen for American Idol.
And why do you say
it was boring? Mm-hmm. The songs were boring. I thought Bo did. They were both nervous,
right?
And they worked up to this point to be nervous. I'm sorry. They should have had it under control. I thought the songs were really kind of boring, and I thought the show was really boring, and I'm just like, please, pull it out tonight. Try to make up for last night. I thought it was terrible.
Okay, based on that, what...
what are you, Simon? Are you Simon this morning or what? It was a great show. I mean,
it was. Boring, kid.
No.
Okay.
You're wrong.
It was a great show, and I just think maybe you didn't like Bo or Carrie.
I love Bo.
Well, be careful.
He likes Scott Sable. He's a big Scott Sable.
Bo, be careful now.
What did you think about this? What did you think about my performance?
Well, I think they had the two songs that they sang. I think the song that Carrie sang first and Bo sang second out of those two choices was the better of the song. But the other one, what? It was boring. The one song was boring.
So basically, are you guys saying people are going to base who the winners are by their performances in the past?
Absolutely.
And not last night?
Yeah.
Absolutely. I think, yeah. And I think if they do that, I mean, Carrie has been robotic. She has been very robotic. In fact, you know, I think Bo makes it fun, and he made the song. I mean, even if it was a brand new song, he made the song sound a lot better than Carrie did.
Yeah, but Carrie has never been in the bottom three, and Bo has.
Well, that's fine, and Bo, the bottom three is a bunch of garbage, all right? Because all that is a popularity contest. I mean, Constantine can last as long as he did. That shows you that America is not picking necessarily the best singer.
But still, they're picking their favorites.
That's not true.
It's fashion and everything else.
Yeah. Well, the bottom line is, and you can say what you want to say, if you like rock music, you're going with Bo.
Yep.
If you like country music, you're going with Carrie. It doesn't matter what they did last night. That's the bottom
line. I'm going country.
All right, so when we come back, we're going to start deciphering. We're going to break it down even further with the crazy, crazy, wacky Fox free-for-all. I got it that time. The Fox Idol free-for-all. Okay, back to you guys in the studio.
Kenny, what are we going to do once Idol's over? What are we going to talk about?
I don't know.
About,
we'll
huh?
just start. We'll just make up reasons for these guys to come in here. They like it now. I mean, Joe's bringing in props. Vic's got his camera. Tui's matching. Sal's is perfect. You know, everybody has everything. They're better TV people than we are now. You know, look at this guy. It's crazy.
Take a picture of the camera.
Exactly. See, they're TV savvy now.
All right. See you in a bit, Kenny. Well, if you want, you want to be sure and watch Fox 8 in the morning tomorrow.
Porn allegations again. The details on what it has to do with her new hamburger commercial.
And a big blow up from Jessica Simpson. A media report gets retracted after the Dukes of Hazzard Beauty gets hopping mad.
But next, Kenny Crumpton and a bunch of DJs up in the conference room. Hey, Kenny, good morning.
That's right. It's time for the Fox Idol free-for-all with all these crazy DJs here who've been with us throughout the entire Fox Idol ordeal. When we come back, we're going to get their comments on who they think can do what, when, why, hair, why, wow, and all of the good stuff. You know what I'm saying? Can't get Kenny stay with us.
Fox 8 News is brought to you by First Service.
A draft. Only a draft. Not mentioned.
So they just do anything. I mean, they can write anything, say anything online, and it's okay. Good for her.
Guess
you know?
So, and then they
and the same thing
the
with those tabloid magazines. Mm-hmm. I mean, you just do anything, just say anything, just to sell or, you know, get attention. It's a shame.
Well, Kenny is upstairs in the conference room,
yes.
Hopefully not making a mess, but he's hanging out with some special friends this morning and talking about the Idol. And
yeah. That's right. It's the Fox.
Hey, Kenny, I'm surprised it's so quiet up there. Which are they on punishment or what?
No, they're not on punishment. I gave them all a timeout. That's why I'm not saying anything. See, here it comes. All right, well, it's a free-for-all, the Fox Idol free-for-all, and we are talking about all kinds of cool stuff. And we have some favorite moments. Jen Tui's favorite moment, I believe, was with Nadia, correct?
Absolutely. Yeah, my favorite moment when I really thought toward the beginning of the competition, Nadia had a shot at it. I thought she might go all the way, and this particular performance is what really won me over.
And what song was this?
I believe it's Try a Little Tenderness. It's something from The Commitments. Look at her, she's hot. The hair, the outfit, the style.
But why do you think she didn't last?
Well, I think she lost a little bit of the flair and charisma as it went on.
Gotcha.
And people fell out of love with her. I was so sad to see her go.
Insane.
So
insane in the membrane. Okay, Fig, one of your favorite moments was with Scott Sable?
Yeah, absolutely. When I think, what was it, when Simon said to pack his bags or something like that? Mm-hmm. We have the clip, I think.
Yeah. And roll the clip.
There it is. Yeah, okay.
Roll that clip.
I did this week for Simon.
Oh.
He did what?
What?
I had to come up here and do my thing, man. I'm not going home.
That was a great comeback.
Yeah, and what happened?
No, you have to admit, he gave it his all, and I just thought it was a really quick response, and I admire that. It was really big.
Yeah, very good. Chrissy, just joined us. How are you, sweetie?
Oh, I'm fantastic.
Okay,
thank you for having me.
Well, you missed the Bo and Carrie stuff, so Bo and Carrie, which one for you?
You know, I've during the entire season, I've been a huge fan of Carrie, but I decided last night after watching the show, I think Bo's going to take it.
Think Bo's gonna take it.
Yeah.
We have a little agreement over here with Mr. Joe on the Bo.
Yeah, I agree with you. I think it's going to be Bo. I think Bo is more marketable. I think Bo, I mean, you know, and when you're looking at all that, but I think American Idol people all across the country, I think for the most part that last night's performances both stunk. Mm-hmm. I think they were both nervous. But if you're looking back, and that's what we're doing now, I think Bo can do more with the song than Carrie can.
20 seconds. Kim Sellers, your comments.
Well, I just want to say, well, what does Joe know, okay? What does Joe know, okay? Because bottom line, it's a Carrie night. I mean, you don't have to like Carrie, but she did awesome. She did a great job last night. She looked great. She sounded great. And the last song, she just took it home. So it's a Carrie night, and I don't care what you say, Joe.
Okay. Yeah, we're going to have a nice next upcoming hour. I can see that right now when we get back because everybody's just getting ready to fight up. Okay, so we have our Fox crazy folks, the free-for-all, the Fox Auto free-for-all. When we come back, we're going to have more of the great Fox 8 News in the Morning Show. Stay with us.